To coronavirus coverage now, the state of Mississippi, or the Mississippi State Department of Health, reporting over 2,200 new cases of coronavirus in the state, along with 26 additional deaths. That brings the state's total number of cases to over 187,000, with over 4,300 total deaths.